was here now, it was like everything moved like kind of fast for me. But as things kept going by, things started slowing down, and I started understanding the concepts of the plays, and I started understanding, you know, how college football really works, especially after that first game.
Do you think it's odd that there's two freshman offensive linemen starting in a playoff? I mean, that just seems like a rare thing to me.
I most definitely think it's rare, but I also think it's, you know, it's kind of cool.
Yeah.
But, you know, two freshmen have a chance to play in the college football playoffs. Yeah.